Now from Channel 3, your number one news source. This is an Eyewitness News update.
Good evening, I'm Don Lark, and less than 6 hours before he was scheduled to be executed in California's gas chamber, a federal appeals court has temporarily halted the death sentence of Robert Harris. We'll have a late report. Locally, Hartford tonight names a new city manager. We'll tell you who he is, and we'll take you to London for a benefit concert for AIDS. Also, NightBEAT Sports, the latest forecast at 11.